Dear brothers and sisters, your armed forces have never and shall never let you down, inshallah. We shall preserve the integrity and sovereignty of our country to the last drop of our blood. I request you all to remain calm and support your armed forces in the re-establishment of order to pave the way for a prosperous future.